Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and for Veterans Day, I'll be reviewing Tokyo Joe, starring Humphrey Bogart, Sesame Hawkwa, I think. And this movie was made in 1948, and it's about World War II. And he has to go to Tokyo. Humphrey Bogart has to go to Tokyo to find someone. And that's all for this video. Hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out.